Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video. This one is really exciting because this is my first Neokyo package. And yes, there's lots of stuff in here which I'm really excited for, so I would say we will start. But first of all, I want to say something of my experience with Neokyo. I think they are a great opportunity for people which are not living in Japan. And yes, especially for European people, I would say. And because you can change the value of the package, so you don't have to pay custom fees. But yes, if you want a whole video about it, just let me know. Otherwise, I will not do one because there are many videos already out there. So yes, but since Neokyo always put like a name tag on the photo cards or the things which are in here, I will open it by myself, take the name tag off, and then I will show you all the photo cards. So I will see you in a minute. Okay, so we will start now, and I will start with the most exciting part because I bought this one, and I just hope the K photo is in here because I was like, okay, this post was too good to be real, and so I bought it. So I just hope it includes everything I read it, and yes, we will see, I guess. So I know that there are no DVDs in here because yes, I don't know why the person doesn't include this, and I just hope everything else is in here, and I guess we will see. So oh, what's it? Oh, there's something else. Maybe you saw my name. I just hope you didn't. So, yes, this is the outbox. I will not go through this. This is the Magic Shop, the Blu-ray. And the Blu-ray comes with this little standy. And, oh my god! And this little ticket. So this is the lenticular. The DVD only had the ticket, so it was not a lenticular. And this little photo book. Yes, I think we can go through this real quick. It's really thin, so yes. But I was like, okay, maybe I'm a clown and I just bought the photo for a not reasonable price, but overpriced. And I was like, okay, this would be sad, but it comes with the DVD. Without this, so I can't watch it, but I don't even have a Blu-ray player, so even if it would come with DVDs, I couldn't watch it. So yes, really exciting. And then, please, be real. Ah, yes! Oh my god! It came with JK's photo, as I already said. Oh my god, I was not a clown. and I understood the description right, so oh my god, I have it in my hands for a good price because it comes with the other inclusions. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Okay, I will take this out of the frame because now I can zoom in a little bit because this was the only like big thing. So yes, let's see. So it's a bit more zoomed in now, and I guess we will go on. The next thing I got is Namjoon's bookmark. I think it's so nice that they include so big top loaders. I love big top loaders, so yes. If anyone of you can read Japanese, please let me know what's written down here because I would love to know, but that's a little thank you. This is what I can read of this note. So yes, this is Namjoon's London bookmark, and since I pulled JK's in mine, I needed to get Namjoon and Hobi. So yes, I will not take it out of the plastic, but really beautiful. I think if I lay everything down here, I can't put everything in frame, but so I will lay it to the side. And as I said, I pulled JK, so I bought Namjoon and Hobi, of course. And oh my god, I wish I would have pulled Hobi because his is so cute. But I was also really happy that I pulled JK because he's really expensive. So, yes. Okay, please. Oh, okay. This one I cannot take out. Who? I don't want to damage anything. Ah, perfect. So yes, this is Hobie's bookmark. It's so, so pretty. Look at him, his smile. Really like a sunshine. Oh my god. Beautiful. I love it. Oh, look at him, my baby. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry. So, the next thing is this one. Okay, this is really red protected. So you can already see what's in here, or at least the item from which DVD. Okay. Perfect. And they even included freebies, but in the top loader. Oh my god! I guess Japanese people have too many top loaders. So these are the... Oh, Alenti, look at this. This is beautiful. I hope everything is focused. So, and we have this Yoongi freebie and this Hobie freebie. Pretty. So I will lay them to the side. I have really limited space here, so I'm really sorry if I take a little bit longer. But yes. So here we have Hobie Sao Paulo bookmark, and I wasn't gonna collect these, but okay, I saw this for a really good price, so I was like, okay, I will get it, and if I'm lucky, I will get your case and Namjoon's. I mean, I will probably get Namjoon's, but I'm not sure if I will find JK for a good price, but... Yes, here it is, beautiful, with his Just Dance outfit. I'm not sure about the color, I don't like this bright green, but yes, I definitely like the London bookmarks more. Yes, but it's okay, I have it now for a good price, so. So, I'm sorry, there's so much stuff, I don't know where to begin, so I guess the next thing I will just... grab is this one, and these are Namjoon's Blu-ray photos for the Fifth Master and the Magic Shop Blu-ray. Okay, well protected. I see. I guess I will just rip it. I'm too impatient. Here's some freebies. So his, oh, from VT, his postcard. So this is official freebie. I think it's so nice that they include sometimes official freebies. They don't need to, but... Yes, and then we have these little cute freebies. And I just saw that they even included his Lemona transparent card. I guess this is also official, but I'm not sure because I don't collect these, but oh, you can see it here better. So we have this, and then we have both of his Blu-ray photos. I wasn't sure if I want to collect these for the Fifth Master because I was like, I can never get your case for a good price, but a friend of mine, Marie, she has also a YouTube channel, I will link her down below. Saw a like post where you could buy it, and I was like, okay, I want it, and I got it, so this will probably be my next Naoki haul. But this is Namjoon's Magic Shop Blu-ray photo, and this is his Fifth Master Blu-ray photo. I hope everything is focused because I can't see it. So, now the next thing is so freaking cute! This is also Hobie's Magic Shop Blu-ray photo. And just look at him. Oh, he looks so small and so cute. Oh my god. This is everything, this picture. Look at him. So cute. I really like the Magic Shop Blu-ray photos. They are just everything. Oh. So I'm really happy that I got this. So the next thing is this, and I think I know what it is because of the size. So let's see if I'm right, because yes, I mean, I bought from Namjoon the both Blu-ray photos, so and from JK, so I also wanted to get Hobie's, so I guess this is Hobie's fifth master Blu-ray photo. Yes, it is. So, okay, wait. So this is Hobie's fifth master Blu-ray photo. This is the bag. This is just normal photo paper. This is so sad. They are so expensive, but I mean, it's okay. I got them for a good price, so I'm really happy. And yes, I'm sorry about my nasty nails. Please, just ignore them. The next thing is, again, BTS related. As you can see, this is Namjoon's Memories 2019 Blu-ray photo card. So I have Hobie's and Jungkook's already, so I need to get Namjoon. Okay, how do I... Kind of strange, this packaging. So yes, I need to get Namjoon's because I already have the other two members which I collect. So yes, oh no, this is a bit damaged. But the card is not, so I think this isn't a problem. So yes, this is Namjoon's Blu-ray photo. I really hope it's focused. Wait, let me see. When I hold it like this, I can see it, so yes, it's focused. And this is the other side. Oh my god, look at him. He looks so freaking good. I kind of like this side more because Namjoon's selfies are always the best. But Hobie's and JK's other side, so like the dark side, darker concept I would say, are also really amazing. So I will definitely display this. So yes, I got this. I'm not sure. Okay, yes, there are more BTS related things. More Namjoon. Oh, I love it. Hauls where I got Namjoon, I'm so happy about. Okay. So, I also have Hobie's and JK's Memories of 2019 DVD photo card. And not Namjoon's, so I bought his of Macari. Sorry, I can't speak. Oh, look at him. I kind of want to collect OT7 for this. At first I was like, no, I will not, because they look like freebies and we had this concept so often, but just so cute. Especially Jin's. Jin's is so cute. This is a bag. It's focused. Yes, it is. Perfect. So yes, do we have more BTS things? Oh yes, we do. Now you may ask why a second Namjoon Memories of 2019 Blu-ray photo, photo card. Because my mom decided to collect Namjoon, and yes, here he is. I will not take them out because, as I said, these are for my mom, and she got the Memories of 2019 Blu-ray photo card and his fifth master photo card. So yes, really, really cute. And she also got his Magic Shop photo card. Yes, I don't know, she really likes Namjoon with glasses. So yes. And when I showed her these cards, she was like, okay, I will only collect album photo cards, and I was like, oh, okay, but look at this photo card, or look at this photo card of him. And then she was like, never mind, I want these too. But like, she's not like a serious collector, I would say. More like the cards she likes, she wants. So yes, this is the Magic Shop photo card. I will not take this out because this is for my mom. And I think this was everything what is BTS related, so we will come to the other groups. And first of all, we have an ITZY photo card here. So this is Lia's Not Shy photo card. I'm not sure from where. It's not from MMT and not from SubK, I think. Or is it from SubK? I'm not sure. But yes. Here we have Lia. And yes. This is the front. She looks so cute. And her nails are amazing. Better than mine, of course. And this is the back. It's focused. Yes, it is perfect. So I got this one. Yes, then I got some Twice photo cards. Ooh. I hate it if they use normal tape. I hate it. I hate it so much. But it's okay. I will not complain. So I got two Nayeon cards. These are from Feel Special. So first of all, we have her like name border photo card and her gold border photo card. So I'm doing pretty good with my collection because I also bought lots of Twice photo cards from an Instagram seller. So yes. Next we have Twice again and again Nayeon. Okay, how do I open this? Ah. Okay, these are just normal soft sleeve and she taped him together. Okay. Ah, okay. I can just slide them out at the bottom. Perfect. Great. Oh, and they are an extra sleeve, so nothing can happen to them. Perfect. Oh, the sleeves are really good. They are kind of thick, which is really nice. I'm so clumsy sometimes. So we have her Summer Nights white border and her glitter border. More diamond, I'm not sure how is it called, but yes. Pretty. And okay, we will continue with Nayeon. So I have some of her Yes or Yes photo cards. Because this was like a big bundle and I was like, okay, there's some dupes in here, but it's okay. So we have her like Yes. At the left corner photo card. Let's decide here. Then her like with the big letter. Okay, the bags are the same, so I don't need to show them. Then her white border, we have this Twice. Okay, sorry. Then her like hand stone card. Then the red border photo card, we have this Twice again. And her like okay sign photo card. So yes, this really helps me with my Nayeon Yes or Yes collection, and the extra ones I will probably trade or sell, not sure yet, but we will see, I guess. So the next group is Everglow, and I only have these Shion's cards, and there are supposed to be three in here, so we hope there are three. So let's see. I mean, I can already see two, but yes, there are three cards in here. Great. Oh, the sleeve is really small and tight. So we have her like, I would say MV outfit. So the black outfit one. This is the bag. So cute. Then we have her like red outfit one. And we have her, I'm not sure how this version is called, but this one. So yes, I'm doing pretty good with my Everglow collection. In my next holder will be also Everglow cards, so I'm really excited. And now we come to Blackpink. Yes, I bought some Blackpink photo cards. So first of all, I bought these tickets. I think they were pre-order benefits if you ordered from the official store, I think. But I'm not sure. Don't, please. So yes, these are the two tickets. So they look like this. Really, really beautiful. I think it's really nice that there are signatures here. I think on the back there are also signatures. No, but another one. Yes. Oh, and they are holographic, which is really, really beautiful. Oh no, seems like they're from K-Don for You. Okay, I guess. Oh no, there's also YG Entertainment. Okay, I don't know, but these were pure benefits, I would say, I guess. I'm not sure. So then we got some of Jisoo's postcards and photo cards. And I decided to collect one of the four set. And yes, so we will see when I get these photo cards for the OT4 set. So this is Jisoo's. It looks like this. I'm so afraid that nothing is focused. This is one of her postcards, really, really beautiful. Then we have, I think these are all of her other photo cards. Postcards, sorry, but I'm not sure. If there are four or five per member. So, yes, I have this one. This one, I think the bags are the same, yes. And this one. And I got the rest of her album photo cards. So we have this one. I don't, the quality of these pictures is not that good. They're really, lots of pixels are in here. But we have this one. We have this. This one in the suit, she looks so amazing. Wow. And this one, which is probably my favorite. I mean, look at her. She put her fingers on her cheeks. Oh, so cute. So yes, this was actually everything for this haul. I will prepare for my outro, so I will take everything in the frame again so that you have an overview. And yes, I will see you in a minute. So I'm holding my phone in my hands right now because otherwise I couldn't film everything. So yes, this is an overview of everything I got, and this is so exciting. It's so much stuff. So yes, I would say thank you for watching, and stay healthy and selfie. Stay safe and healthy. Oh my god, sorry. And yes, see you in the next video. Bye bye.